Dave Brown chewed him out. He turned to the tank that was with us, and he said, "Flatten every hooch in this hamlet. I don't want anyone to ever be able to live here again."
And all of a sudden, they started yelling, "Incoming, here they come, here they come, incoming." I had no control over my legs. I was shaking so much, and I was cold, and the round started impacting.
He couldn't have stuck his head up from behind that tank more than a foot, and he took that round just faster than you can spit, right in the neck.
And one of the bricks just plops out. And I go, "What the heck?" And then a rifle barrel sticks out through that hole. And then all hell broke loose.
When you get shelled by artillery or mortars or rockets, it's the same in every war, the sheer terror.